Merci que tu as parlé, j'ai parlé. Hey, this music sweet. Mon ago de play for now, I understand. Who we may have a ya te o mama de yo. So, suppose to they happy, so we not fall for the one way enemy talk. Understand, a good team. Una, excuse me, oh, here, here, wa no, I take it easy. As they come, eh? Hey, Kolo. How to keep your man, you know, so don't forget to teach that one. So, this one, Anna, how to know the right person, the right man. Now, we want to talk today. How to know the right person. How to know the right person. How you think nothing that the right man I call your life now? How you want to know? Understand? Things then when they follow them, when they know them. You understand? So things they mood made that they do move till they know them. So if you quick notice, so you know, say yes, this one are the right man, this one not be the right man. She didn't understand. So may you not worry. So now the things when you do, may you when ma go they do, when you tell know whether I be the right person for your life, you understand now, huh? Analyze. So you understand at this moment I still know next they talk, you understand? So not be me know it all, you understand? Just small. We just see the pick and small, you understand? Yeah, I tell you, talk on. You understand? I'm going to tell you, say, he love you. Now you be the woman when you want marry. Ma tell you, say, he love you. Now you be the woman when you want marry. So I don't know people when you want to listen to this message today, but this message, they're very powerful, you understand? They're very powerful for the women's side, you understand? So I don't really know who they watch now or who want to come across the video, you understand? So, me on the listing, you understand, the hand, the one way is you still know say still they important for your relationship, you still take her. You know, the one way you know say it's not still good for your relationship, you still forget her, you understand, so because nobody know it all. So now this morning, let me see they talk. Hey, I feel not they talk your opinion, but you know me. You understand? Maybe some people still there when you say, I see they go their own view. You understand? So, ma say, he love you. In money, not they fall for you. In one naira, not they fall for you. Say, he love you. I don't want to be real love. Ma saying love you. You know they see money. In money no they fall for you. Me not believe that one. Because if man love you, everything goes with. You understand? Man with all the stingy when be saying no only in home. That man, me I not believe that man are the right person. You understand? Me not believe that kind of man good. You understand? Man with the no only in home, only in home. You forget saying get life partner. Forget saying get wife or wife to be, anyhow, you understand. So you dey stingy, you dey tight, and now lay your hand, now lay your own, you know. Yeah, the man claim saying love you, he claim saying love you. He money not dey fall for you. Me I not accept that kind of man. That man now no go area. You understand? If you don't say you just get up for a relationship, now beg my brother, may you change. If you know say you get that kind of man for relationship, now beg my sister, may you just go back now. Because now waiting they practice for relationship, so now you want to go do for a side marriage, no need. Waiting they practice for your body now, now you want to go they practice because nothing they give you before. So nothing no act the add until they give woman money. I think they take care of woman. So no need. May you just turn back now. You understand? So if you be the man, when you be saying you not be careful for your woman, so you won't be the man, you watch this video, may you change. So if you don't say you be the woman, when you be saying man, not they give you money for relationship, I bet my sister lie with it, babe. Lie with it, babe. I want to see you tie. Lie with it, babe. May you just turn back now as I talk now, you understand? I don't say it's not easy, but it's better for you. A broken relationship is better than a broken marriage, so everybody know that one. So you're better scatter now than the thing going to scatter for after you done the, you don't marry you, children, don't the, that one, you know good, me not support that one. So as soon as you see the coming now, so you know what until you feel beer or what you not feel beer. So you better cry now or that you're going to cry later. You understand? So that one for that one. You understand? The best gift when good when be say man they give woman. The best gift when be say woman like. You know what it be the best gift when we women want? Eh? I don't know they talk about myself for a physical we women, you understand? But I want to talk about myself, you understand? The type of gift when we women like, me as a whole, you understand? And all women feel still joy in here, but aspect of it I don't really talk about myself because you know say this life you get the way it be. So my view feel not be your view, but anyhow it be, you understand? No insult, you understand? So now my own opinion I the poor for you. You understand? The best gift any man can give to a woman for me, it time matters a lot. That man go they get time for you. That man go they get time for you. So you understand that man supposed to get your time. Any man will know they get your time for relationship. I bet my sister may you turn back. Lie with it, babe. You know they get time for you when this one never even started to raise children. Now when children don't fool us everywhere they make noise. Now don't tell them I can't get time for you. So if you don't get time for you when this single, my sister, no go area. You understand? The type of gift when good women they give woman and me at the top. So number one. You understand? Number one, it time matters a lot. It time. You understand? It time matters a lot. You understand? It protection. You they protect you. Man, we be so na the relationship, you know, sabi protect you. Now that kind of man, you won't go marry. That kind of man, then we can protect you for marriage. You know, we protect you for marriage, eh, my sister. You know, if we protect you for marriage because you don't know what they do. You understand? So me, I don't believe. That kind of love, ma say he love me, so you know they feel they protect me. You understand? So that one are number two. She you understand? Number three, you know, I first teach her that the attention. Man, we know they give you attention. Woman, we know they give man attention. Man, we know they give you attention. I beg my sister, yours they go back now because all these things like they scatter marriage if una don't enter. So all these things now, what it be say we supposed to they look before we enter marriage. All these things they very important. We supposed to they look all these things before we enter marriage because marriage not be waiting you your job enter you go they jump come outside. Marriage now lifetime. You understand? Lifetime. So if you know say this man now, you know they get your attention. You know they get your you know they even sabi protect you. You know even get your time. Wait till they keep that kind of man till they do, my sister. Wait till they keep that kind of man till they do. You understand? You know say man trust they important. You trust your man. Many home does scatter because out of trust because you don't trust them. Because if you don't trust partner, now those things then they cause fights. Because you don't trust your partner. When you're there with partner, when you don't trust. If you don't say you deal with this man, now you don't just trust him for boyfriend and girlfriend. Quit. No, let her lead to marriage. Because if you lead to marriage, you go to disaster. It go destroy many things. You understand? You need to trust your partner before you say, yes, I do. You understand? You need to trust your partner before you say, yes, I do. Because trust, they build home. Trust they build home. You understand? So you still need my love. You see, as I said, they make sure that they come since. My love, my attention, the man gonna protect you, the man time. You must see all those things for that man body before you say yes, I do. You must see them for your body before you say yes, I do. Shana, they hear me so. Eh? Is support like the one we have talked just now. Man, tell you, say he love you. He teach you not the fall for you. He wonder around the fall for you. How about himself? Now he know. Then you want that man tell you, say he want marry you. Then you're the happy. They say, yes, I do. You know, the suffer when you want to go suffer for inside there. You know, the cry when you want to go they cry for inside there. What they keep most of we women, we will say, yes, we get small money. Even we will feel they take care of ourselves. You understand? We get small money, maybe we get small business when they run. We feel they take care of ourselves. Even though say the man not give me money, no wahala. So far my mate got they marry, maybe still marry. But you forget, say only yourself now you talk. Oh. By the time you enter inside that marriage, you'll begin start with children. By the time you start to get 2-3 children, then you'll know say yes, you need my support for your life. Then you'll know say good me, you get good man when they give you attention, when they give you love, when they spend the money for you and your children. That time you'll know say yes, good man, they important. Now that when I keep any marriage, one a day boyfriend and girlfriend, you believe say you can do it all. Marriage is not only about you, it's about the two. Marriage is not for one person, for the two of you. And there's only one person if you carry marriage. You understand? So all this is me I mention so. It's not too much for man when man won't give you wife. Or me one man won't give you partner. You understand? All this is not too much. It's not too much, my sister. It's not too much. It's not too much when you be say if woman ask you all those things. Woman ask you all those things, you feel say the woman too ask. No. Without you not get woman time. You not get woman time. Why you marry that woman when you not say you not get it time? Why you marry a woman when you not say you not get it time? Woman when you not say you not feel give your money, you not feel support her. You know, if you support them. So, what do you work on? They use that kind of woman till they do. You understand? So, you see, as I tell Mishona, how to the type of gift. You understand? How to know the type of man we're supposed to settle with. And the type of gift we women need. You understand? The type of gift may we women need. You understand? The type of gift is time matters a lot. His protection matters a lot. His attention matters a lot. His trust, his love, support. We thought you not get all those ones for my hand for relationship. My sister, not go. Now me they talk and see your wife. Not just go. If you just see all those things for that man hand for relationship, I bet my sister not settle with that kind of man. Because if you settle with that kind of man, just now, una just still separate again. You understand? So no need. No need, my sister. No need. Mevi Alessia. I see you. Good morning. Good morning, my sister. I see you. You are blessed. So I beg my sister, may you stay, may you wash us, and you understand. So all this advice, so you say they give, so it is very important. You understand? Before you choose life partner, before you choose life partner, you must know say that man they give you money. The man not a tight aunt for you. You understand? Before you choose your life partner, even so you the woman, you be working class, it not me. You must marry man when be say he not the tight aunt. Man when be say they give. Man when they get your time. Man when he they protect you. Man when he you trust. Man when he love you. You understand? Man when they support you for everything. I mean everything. Because everything about marriage not be marriage. Everything about marriage now full. Everything about marriage now full time. Full time. You understand? You understand? Stop looking. Stop to the seek attention for where attention not there. When you see, say this man not they give you attention, you be woman. As woman when you don't reach 18 years, you supposed to know the good and the bad. You supposed to know the good and the bad. You understand? And you woman, you go still do one thing for your own part. You understand? Before all this glory go to you. In this time, before all this glory go to you, you be woman when you be say you they seek for blessing, you they seek of for all this type of love. You want me man give you all this kind of love, but you be woman when you be say they keep my list, unforgiving spirit, jealousy, hating. Man, do you something? Tell you sorry. You know, still rest. You still go keep up for inside your mind. You still use until they hurt that man. And you say you want to receive all these gifts from this man hand. You know if you receive that gift. You know if you receive the gift because you get unforgiving spirit. And when you don't forgive person, the person they know by your attitude. You understand? So in any relationship when you go enter, you got to get forgiving spirit for your partner. You understand? Because now you and now, you now 12 now they offend yourself all the time. If you know say you know if you forgive van, that man and the type of person will be say if he do you something, not if they forgive van. I bet my sister not enter inside marriage. Because if you enter inside that marriage, now what fight that you want to go enter? Naomi, I see you. Good morning, my love. Good morning. Oh, Obio, thank you for watching. You're always there for me. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I appreciate you so much. Shona de Sia. Now they see this topic where they talk. So you say me ma protect you, you say me ma trust you, you say me ma love you, me give you all these things. You understand? You as a woman, when you be say if the man offend you, because now you're there for this thing, this man and they will force it to get her wrong. So you said that happiness when I just the jolly for side palo mistake for your center, you just made mistake, you offend them, and the man go tell you the man will offend you, then you go tell the man will tell you sorry. But the thing not finished for your mind. You get unforgiving spirit. So this blessing not fit come your hand. I so say, I see you. Good morning, my love. Sure, you do understand, so. Hello. Hello, my sister. Hello. Good morning. Yes, I did life. Yes, I they hear you. Okay. And they come here put up for speaker. Make people still hear your own opinion. And they come here put up for speaker. You're not the one who they wash me. May you know they wash me for there. You look the one with they wash me. There's so many people for the year you wear.
I said you they talk about if man forgive woman.
Yes.
If they not forgive, they still get that grudge against the man. What of the woman maybe say if woman still offend man, the woman still they beg to forgive them, the man not grieve forgive one. So how am I going to do it? Or how are we going to do it? Because I know that let me use myself as an example.
Yes.
I said my guy. And I ask for forgiveness, my hand, my guy don't want to forgive me. What should I do?
Okay. So if you list it from the beginning where I start.
No, I didn't know the topic because I'm just coming. I just
okay.
Online because
okay.
I'm exercise from market.
Okay, so how we test that? I say how to know if you are with the right man. You want to know whether you really date with the right man. You understand? So as not did that relationship from the beginning, without the thing never enter to the bring children, without you never enter marriage. You understand? So the type of man when you supposed to know as the right person. Number one, the person supposed to be open hand for you, gonna give you money. You understand? You gonna get anything where you need, you gonna provide them for you. You understand? Time of situation, it follow you there. Time of happiness, it follow you there. You understand? That type of man, when you say, if you see your friend that as soon as they play, you offend that, you tell her sorry, he forgive you instantly. Then after he forgive you finish, tomorrow reach, you see and say, ah, the man, no, all that thing will happen yesterday, no, even flick him again. So another new day with this. So now those kind of men, they suppose when you they settle down with. So if you say that man and man, when they keep my list, my sister, I don't tell you, like, now cry, cry, you want to cry inside your marriage. Because when you see say your partner not they happy with you, even you yourself, you not get joy again. That's why I say more they settle down with the man when he say they forgive us. Because nobody's above mistake. I don't know whether you understand, my sister.
I understand.
Mm.
See, but. Some men, they will tell you they forgive, but they don't forgive. You start your life, forbidding your life, but the man is spending expenses on you. This time come, man must be changed.
Yes, sometimes still there, some marriage still there. You understand? That's why ideology talk and say a good man will do relationship before marriage. No, as that man go pretend, there are some character where basically go they bring come outside when not they agree to your own.
If you pretend,
yes. Okay.
So
No. Separate me. Not the like separation. You know that one. That one not there for my system. You understand? As far as domestic violence, not there.
Not only for the woman's side, it's also the man's side.
Yes. Yes. What do you mean they try to talk now? For
instance.
Okay. Yes, that may be some men. Not be build the relationship. That's true. That's why I bring this topic. Come as I say, this is option where I talk. So man, we may not they get your time. Man, we know they protect you. Man, we know they protect you. Just wait till you they talk. So this type of man, we they talk. So you know they protect you. Meaning that man not be your own. A man not they give you attention. The man not even trust you. The man not even love you. The man not they support you. No need of that man. But if he quick you enter before this man can change this when I tell so, then you carry this matter, go give God. You understand? Then as you go carry this matter, go give God. Now so you go see try me, you change your attitude. If there is something where you see they doing, be say the man not they like, you make sure say you submit, you make sure say you stop all those things, may you still look whether the man will still change. Maybe if the man they insult you since money, not reply him. Okay, you as a woman, now you can't say that man they listen to him, mama. What do you want to use that kind of marriage they do? Because if your mother not going like him, mother can't tell you say, your mother can't tell you say, no, marry this girl, leave this girl, definitely go leave you. So if you're not that type of baby boy, so you'll quit.
What if his baby is inside the relationship?
Inside the relationship, I be don't quit the man, marry you, I be in, I don't understand.
That's the relationship.
Okay, inside the relationship without marriage, Piki can't enter inside. I said the question when I ask you, say, without marriage, Piki can't enter inside, and the man can't do like this, Abby?
I'm sorry, I have to come back later because I'm working on the street.
Okay, come back later, okay. So my people, she don't understand this question. Me, my lady, they ask me so. He said, what if the man never marry you? they can't quick you bon for her. You see whether he suppose may she continue that kind of relationship or may she quit. I bet my people, if you not know so nasty girls, I bet you not drop her for message for you because only one person know the carry says, you understand. But to me, I believe me drop that relationship. I saw, I said the thing never lead to marriage and they talk and I say that mama, they control the person. You understand? So to me, I believe, so I saw, I said bride price never enter. So nasty single mother, I believe me go back. On my own view, I believe may go back. So, but if na no say, you not supposed go back. Muna si put na own, muna si put na own comment for this. Muna will learn together. You understand? So, on my own view, now I still talk. Man, when you never, may you never marry, and you quick you born for her, and you don't see all this character for your body, all this man, you know they support you, not love you. So anytime na quarrel, you go they report you, they give you mama, and your mama that they give her final say, and you can't be saying mama nana, you not can't like you when you be the lady. So me, I prefer you step out of that relationship because you never quick and pay your bride price. That is my own point of view. So I bet if na no sin, I still get the one on what they advise this my lady, when I still drop na own message for them who still tell them. So the one where I could talk the go just now before my lady call in, you understand? So, even be like with the topic which even bring just now, self. See, for example, now say you go inside relationship, when you say the relationship not gonna work out, you don't even supposed to the regret. It even give you more sense to know the type of man when you need. You understand? For that first mistake when you make, you know, make her again for the second time. You understand? The thing, the relationship may break when you go teach you lesson. It go teach you lesson, go make you this strong. It go make you be changed person. Maybe if not still your attitude, next it cause that first breakup. It go even change you as a woman. Then you now you can't know the right man when you need because you don't already get broken relationship before. You don't get experience. You don't get experience of men. So if they go another relationship now, all this mistake go come make you know the right person. It go come make you know the right person. And women, mona not say to the breakup. If ma say no love you, the man say no want you again. What's the big deal? To me, not they flick me. I be woman when be say they stand on my own. You understand? I know if they inside relationship, you never be my oga. You tell me say you don't love me again, you don't want me again. I'm so fucking what? You understand? I'm so fucking what? The only person where they honor, then be the man when you tell me say, oh, babe, I love you. I want you to be my wife. And as he talk, I come aside for a mat, if they work according to it. Now, don't want me choose to be my king. Not be man when you tell you say, I love you. I want you to be my wife. You know, anything about love, when I teach you, you know, they practice some. You know, so this smart, they sweet, they don't talk anything when they like. But if man, they talk to you, they look whether that man, they put her into practice. Now me they talk on. You know if you tell me say you love me, then if I see your attitude, not a resemble love for my eye. If you talk to me say you love me, now your attitude, now they know whether you really love me or you really care for me as you talk. So man, if you tell you say he love you, you're just the happy they go. You know they take your time, you take study that man, whether not truth he talk, whether not lie he talk. Ha, ladies, move, wake up. Mom, not just they believe on that love. Mom, not just they believe on that words. If the man talk her, let the man put her into practice. Then you go, they see and say, ah, this man too love me, oh. Ah, this man deserve my love back, oh. This man deserve my caring back, oh. As the man, they protect you, you go, they protect him back. Why you go be say, man, tell you say, man will not be your husband. You gonna control you like slave. You don't know say that kind of man marry you na slave. You want to go be for years. For boyfriend and girlfriend, man don't they control you like as if say you be a slave. You don't even get manner of approach if they talk to you. You don't get one single respect if your friends there around. If they talk to you anyhow, you don't they molest you. Now wait till na start for boyfriend and girlfriend until na want to go end down for marriage. Now me they talk him. Now me they talk and they teach you na man not go they fall into bad. Relationship. Man, when they molest you for boyfriend and girlfriend, it not go change. They know they change. Now it be now they tell you so. They know they change. That character when they possess for your body, now you won't go possess for the same marriage. You understand? So no need. As I just talk and say, man, when they protect you, when they give you attention, when they get your time, when they love you, no need. No just go. I beg. Even though say quick you take bone for the man, step back. Even though I say he quick you take bone one for the man, step back. Because why I say me you step back? Because thinking, it's not good for body. Tears every day, tears every day, tears every day, not good for the head. It's not good. Every man or woman deserves to be happy. You deserve to be happy. Not tell yourself, say me you're going to cry for say, any man has. Any man has. You're going to cry, so cry for inside marriage. Marriage, they tell you, say they're going to cry, so cry for there. So, if you don't know, say you get all this type of partner, when you be saying, no good, I beg. My advice is for you guys to quit. That's my advice. You understand? And another thing, when you see they break marriage. So, before you just go inside, before you're going into marriage, you just say, this man, I know if you submit for her. This man, I know if you respect her. It's too small for me when I go respect. I beg, my sister, I beg, me, you don't marry that kind of man. Man, when you know they see for boyfriend and girlfriend, say, this man, you know, go feel respect her. You know, go feel submit for her. Why you want to go marry that kind of man? Now, all those things, now they cause breaking marriage. Because it gave me the man go tolerate you, she know if he tolerates you again. It gave me the man go tolerate you, she know if he tolerates you again. The man go start to fight you back. Before you know it, marriage go turn upside down. That is why, before you marry, choose your partner well. If you know, say you know if you respect that man, the man don't reach your class. No go. No just go. If you don't see the man, not be the type of man when you define. Not because I say your friend Cynthia don't marry, you want to go marry. No. Not doing like that. If you don't say, yes, this man, you know, if you respect him, you don't reach your class of a man when you define, step out. Let the one way be class come in. Let the one way be class come in. So, no, that will be my advice this morning. So, I don't see Tish, I beg. That my sister, when he called just now, I beg, more will support her, you understand? More will give her better advice, you understand? Any man, when he be saying, he don't respect you, he don't love you. The truth is bitter. You understand? The truth is bitter. You understand? It dey painful. Say, so you be want me, you be that man's wife, but the man not come marry you. But now, God, now know the best. You step out, your own man, they wait for you for front. For you to enter inside marriage, you say you're going to cry, so cry. You're not good, my sister. You understand? You're not good for body. You understand? Not good for body. Because if sickness don't enter body, you're not good. Because the more you they think and cry every day, before you know it, you can't get sickness. So you're not good, me, anybody sick. You understand? Every woman deserve happiness. I feel your pains. I feel your pains. That is why the advice is every woman deserve happiness. I want you to be happy. You understand? Let man come for you. If the man don't remember saying get picking at this woman, I born for her. He won't marry that woman. Let him go. Let him go. Now man supposed to beg us, come for us before we women will come submit to them. Now so me I see him. Me I know if they beg man may marry me. It's not done anywhere. So now the man go ask me, make I marry him. Beg me, make I marry her. Then me I will say, yes, I do. Then I will come lawyer for her. So now so me tell they do my own. So say now me, why can't go they insist for the marriage? That marriage go nowhere. So my sister. So me I leave this message for you because you know say my message not too the long. That's also a message that they give. So I will still come out another day. We will come still analyze and where. I beg anybody when you know say this stressful marriage or stressful relationship. I beg me call in, you understand? So we will tackle around together. We talk together. It delays our pain. You understand? Me, I believe in communication. Some people say it's not good me they communicate. Communication they good. If you communicate yourself with the right person, they release you pain, you understand? So if you're there in bad mood, you see the right person, maybe you communicate with, they go release you so many things so that maybe for they happy, because we not deserve stress, we not deserve to they cry, we deserve to be happy, you understand? So that's so what that one be. Mona, stay blessed. I love you guys. I love you, I love you, I love you. Obi, Aise, Naomi, thank you all for supporting me today. I appreciate you all. I love you all. Thanks very much. Bye.